Alright guys, we're back up here in Kansas again. We got a load of cattle this time going to Wichita. It is, what, 34,432 pounds. And it's only 170 miles, but it'll still count towards our cruising Kansas goal. All right, 17. This right here will make 18. We got to get up to 14. This is John Rudis, Peterbilt 379. Keep left, 10-4.
Go straight on.
So I've been playing some of the LS PDFR for Grand Theft Auto 5. I might do some videos on it. It's pretty good. I enjoy playing it quite a bit. It's a mod for Grand Theft Auto 5, which allows you to become a police officer. You can go around fighting crime, arresting people, pulling people over, you know, getting in shootouts, anything is possible. So, I have my own way of doing things, just it kind of adds a little bit more chaos to the whole situation.
Keep left.
Okay, well, turn around and run for me. I'll just shoot you in your fucking leg. Don't be running nowhere. Taser to the balls. It's pretty good. ain't really too much to Kansas. It's pretty much a flat state. We're limited at 65 miles per hour as fast as we can go because it's a world of trucks to load. And they put a speed limiter on their shit. Could at least made it 70, but whatever. I was going to go around them, but it seemed I would have to be exiting right up here, so we aborted that plan.
Turn right. Keep right.
Kellogg. Heading out of cereal. I think that's where they make cereal at. Probably not. You probably can't even find the shit. No, apparently we need to stay over here. Keep right and then exit right.
Exit right.
Get in there.
Turn left.
I'd like to thank Tom for providing us with this DLC. He purchased it in Kansas and Oklahoma. Sure do appreciate it.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Keep right.
Well, what the fuck are they going to do with a load of cattle at the damn airport?
Right.
They going to fly it on a plane? No sense. It's like wiping before you poop. No sense whatsoever. Playing with a load of cattle. The fucking cows go all to one side and we'll be doing circles or spinning. Ooh, I wanna dance with somebody.
This is where it ends.
Skip it. Fuck, I can't even see it. Murr. Bye-bye, cows. I'll be eating you at McDonald's later. Scraping up my fenders. 126 miles, 13 minutes, 27.4 gallons of fuel, $5,979 earned. That's quite a bit of money. Pretty damn good, actually. Alright, we're at number 8. Four more loads. Hello everybody, welcome back to the world of trucks. No, it's a Mac truck simulator. We're doing our cruising Kansas. We got to get 14 loads. We got 8 of them so far. So we got 4 more we got to do. Now they got to be at least 100 miles apart for you to be able to use them. So from here on down, looks like I'd rather stay in Kansas if I could. Live cattle to Kansas. Now we're taking them from the airport, taking them to Dodge City. That's a lot of fucking sense. I think these cars to Junction. Alias cars. I haven't loaded a haul of cars. I haven't hauled a load of cars in a while. Not like you don't have to drive in a special way or anything. Just haven't done it. This is our fresh start profile. This is the one we built from the ground up. Unfortunately, we couldn't use our NASCAR Featherlight Racing trailer. With the World of Trucks, so. Do it, dipshit. I know he's going to anyway. Don't get out here and grow in a granny mode either. Fucking 2 miles an hour. Turn left. There's no telling what's gonna come out of my mouth. It's kind of scary, to tell you the truth. Here she be. Atlas cars. Like a bunch of trucks to me. I'm not real big on the whole big ass grill thing, but that's just not me.
It's all over now.
Thank fucking God. Ooh, what it is with somebody. Only 18,000 pounds is a pretty light load.
Turn left.
Hot damn, who opened up the floodgates? Come on, Tootle Dick. Let's go. Put your wiener away, quit fiddling with it.
Turn left.
And we are off. Another great adventure with Donnie and American Truck Simulator. Miles. That was a little touchy on that curve. I was pushing the limit. Checked out the new weather. Are they supposed to read into weather too? Let's see if we can get some weather going on here. And we wait. Keep right, right, wrong, left, right, 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 left, or right, right. To Salina. Wonder if we're going to see any tornadoes. This Tornado Alley. Miles. Got about a third tank of fuel. Well, we should make it.
Exit right.
Pardon. Road fart, road fart.
Ready to turn left. Turn left. Finally, we are here.
That's what I'm saying. Alright, we're just gonna skip that. Alright, I'm going off to take a break. I've been playing for like 4 hours now. Needs a break. So I'll see you guys in the next one.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.